Are the terroristas dead? What is going on?
Oh, don't shoot! I'm just a scientist.
Bitches, leave!
Levanse!
Get shooting! True Yarens, welcome. We have a special program for you today. Maria Puta Marquesa, Minister of Culture, Uncle Anton's personal whore. You're also director to the True Yaren Academy, no? Where you fry people's brains to make sure they play nice? Like you did to me, right, Maria?
What?
Don't play dumb, bitch!
Daria, put the gun down. She's not worth it.
You attacked my home. You put your filth on my network. You have any idea the embarrassment I had to endure because of your disgusting performance? I have given everything I am to be here. You think you can take that away from me? My academy was built to save fake Yarens like you and that muddy macho you spread your perversions with. And where is she? Does she not approve of you playing with guns?
Fuck! Okay, let's go, let's go!
What happened?
Get her the fuck out of here! Fuck.
Hello?
Dalia will get Maria eventually. She's had her sights on her for a while now. Que vola?
Que vola?
Talia ran off, and I don't know what she's going to do, and I think I'm having a heart attack.
Bicho, you're not having a heart attack.
How do you know? We need Paolo. Paolo knows how to fix this.
Paolo's in Miami by now.
No, he's still here. Danny, come find me in the little mountain just west of the airport. There's a bunker, and I'll be the Mexican on top of it.
Okay. Just take a breath. I'm on my way. Maria Marquesa is dead.
Yeah, it's on the news everywhere. What happened?
It wasn't a plan. Fuck, I don't think there ever was a plan.
Look, you and Dali are at the top of Anton's shit list. Watch your back. A lot of people are counting on you, Dani. We got a chance here. Word is Castillo has a defection problem. Who knows? He might even surrender.
You're dreaming, Clara.
Fuck yeah, I am.
Vestida de negro por miles de dólares, ella gime en casa. I thought Radio Libre. You might want to do this on the download, Danny. There's a lot of soldiers down there.
Big gun. Soldados. They must have been waiting for Paolo.
Of Maximus Matanzas, of all the Libertad terroristas, will be televised. Their lives will be met with the true justice of Yara and law. This is my promise.
Paolo, what did you get yourself into? Are you, Paolo?
My true Yara. My hero of Yara has fallen. An icon. Your minister of culture. Now, many in our government would love for me to cover this up. To hide the details of what really happened. To lie. But I made a promise to tell you the truth. Minister Marquesa was brutally murdered by a Libertad terrorista in cold blood. My answer is not great.
Gotta take out that alarm.
This will not be an eye for an eye. This will be the purge of every enemy that dares lay a finger on us for true Yarans. Minister Marquez of Dani, she lived, doing her duty with elegance, grace, and dignity. Sending a message of love from
Yara. Need to find Paolo. Officer. This looks bad. Paolo, where are you?
It's been a good day. We've got that son of DJ trying to leave Yara, and the captain traumatized us for dinner tonight. So what's wrong with you?
Oh. Serious.
Thank you. Enemies in the air.
I'd like to think you're here to see your dear friend Bembe. But we both know you're after Paolo.
Where is he?
He's supposed to be on a first-class flight to Miami right now.
But you sold him out.
No, no, no. This was one of life's rare surprises. Soldados were waiting for me, Rojas. So I struck a deal.
So that's when you sold him out?
I traded for my freedom and kickbacks. But I'm not heartless. I will tell you where they took him. Hola, Javier. Don't be a child. I traded for my freedom and kickbacks. But I'm not heartless. I will tell you where they took him. Paolo's in a resort in Barrial.
If they've done anything to him, I'm coming for you.
Promises, promises. If I were you, I'd hurry, Rojas. Paolo's not in the safest of hands.